It is another day of wildlife making news in Boulder, and this time we're talking about a mountain lion. Melissa Garcia is there in Boulder, where a mountain lion has made himself at home somewhere. Hi, Melissa.
Hi there. Yes, he certainly has, underneath a deck in between a couple homes. Boulder police is here on scene, and actually just now we saw another ranger, which you can see back there, show up with a cage. So it's unclear exactly what's going to be happening. Here's the two homes where the mountain lion is hiding underneath a back deck. Now let's take a look at the video. Colorado Parks and Wildlife officers, as we mentioned, just arrived on scene initially about 20 minutes ago. Here is a picture of the mountain lion that was taken by an animal control officer. We have also confirmed with a City of Boulder ranger that nearby Flatirons Elementary School is on lockout due to a bear in a tree. We showed you this video from Madeline Johnson taken earlier this week of the bears in the North Boulder neighborhood. This would be, from what we understand, their fifth lockout in 3 weeks. So this is definitely affecting this neighborhood here. Coming back out live, it's unclear what Colorado Parks and Wildlife is going to do here, but we're going to stay on scene and keep you updated with the latest. Sending it back to you.
Melissa, thank you very much.